Today we're going to be playing Blasphemous. It's a game that came out yesterday. It's another like Metroidvania style game. It's a genre I enjoy a lot. So that's what we're going to do. Just wait, let me just angle that or not. Angle you down. There we go. All right, let's get to it. Version 1.0.6. All right. Let's do this. It's pretty responsive for its menu. Let's. Okay. X right trigger. Right bumper flash. Previous tab. B is range attack. Y is interact. A. Okay. Hopefully the sound isn't too loud for you guys. Let's start our pilgrimage. It's creepy when you think of it like that. Okay. That got dark real quick. All right. Oh shit, okay. So the mic is good, desktop audio is not good though. What is going on? Okay, just wait. We're just gonna fix one or two settings. Property, use the audio capture. Audio capture would be the BenQ RL24 desktop audio. Okay, so that's that. Then, yeah. Okay, let's see if this works. I'm not getting any audio levels. Okay. Let's try the PXs. Okay, and then try this again.
Punishment and corruption.
All right.
That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle.
All right. Let's figure this out. Press LB to consume one of your bilary flasks and recover vitality. These consecrated flasks are refilled by kneeling in prayer. Dia. Find empty vessels to increase the amount you can carry. Okay, cool. We don't have a ranged weapon yet. No double jump. Single slash. Okay. Parry. Slide. the movement options. It feels nice. I am pressing A. Oh, A as in jump. Wow, I'm an idiot. That's like, essentially from the Dark Souls, like, bonfires, or torches. Oh. First boss. There are going to be many deaths in this game. Press, okay, press to dodge, crouch through small, okay. Yeah, I thought that was what I was doing there, but apparently not, and I cannot parry, so. Yes, I get it. Too hard. Not too hard, not too hard. That wasn't that bad. Oh. This is so confusing. I don't get it. Is there a reason why I did that? Up and X, okay.
Regretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle. Such is my penance, as yours is silence.
Okay, interesting.
The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by a great sacred and forbidden door.
All right, yeah.
Even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of what lies beyond those high walls. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations to gain access to what they guard. One of them must be performed in the high mountains, covered in thick blankets of snow and ice. Another in the depths of a dark, entombed church where the sleeper lies. And the last one at the end of the trail, carved by moans that claw their way out of an iron spiral. In the bowels of the bell named Hondo that grows into the earth.
Mm-hmm.
Take this thorn and place it on the handle of your sword. If, when the time comes, as you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that it wounds you and makes you bleed. Having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, writhing over the figure of the father carved into the knob, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle, whether for its punishment or its forgiveness.
Okay. Got no other items. Very cool. Very cool. All right, there's that Metroidvania aspect coming in. So there are 38 children in the moonlight. Huh. us out.
There is no answer to our plea. The miracle has forsaken us, and my ornate throne turns its back on those who wait here.
Interesting. Oh, we have our first map. This is very Diablo-esque one.
Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one. Welcome to Albero, sanctuary to this humble brotherhood of the Kisses of Wounds. Few remain here who can still employ it, but Tirso is my name. There are few of us who still care for the sick and ailing. With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. Thus both we and they remain at the mercy of the miracle. Time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns, we need not contemplate. But if your penance happens to carry you under said skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. The will in the miracle shall show you which ones they are.
Okay, there. Okay. Equip rosary beads in your rosary to improve characteristics of the pentagon. Okay. Got buffs. We got buffs. Can you not? Okay. Slightly strengthens defense.
Penitent one, you who carry the painful guilt in your cracked hands. Lend it to us and alleviate our burden. Lend it to us and wipe away our tears. Because it is an act of penitence.
So what did I strengthen here? Okay, so I have hold X while dodging or falling, weight of sin, constant 2000? Okay. You know what? Let's go Sinful Wrath. There we go. Now I can spend. You know what? Very cool. Okay, but you gotta really charge that up. Gotta get faster charging times on that one. There's no way I can unlock that just yet. Down A.
Time outside the- But if you're penitent, sorrowful.
Thou hast called upon the winch of the Order of the True Shrine. In this place, we gather the remains of those who were separated and forgotten, so we can grant them holy burial, as our charitable rule prescribeth. Help us these poor souls. O penitent one in silence, the Order blesses you.
It's like, how do I use my special moves? Okay. She got me good there. Combat is pretty simple in this game, I would say. It's not like too difficult, but we'll see what like advanced techniques you get later on to make it a little bit more fluid. There we go. A little bit easier. Just get my own thoughts in order. Yeah, we've got the upper one, I think. Nope, there's nothing here. No, that was bad. Okay, let's go. Any penance, guilt throws, so what's maximum collect the guilt to recover our steam. Okay. Interesting. But wait, does that mean I should have all my items back, right? Yes, the ones I Tears of Atonement. Okay, cool. Skills. I should be using my special ability more. Okay, there. Excessive, just a bit. Okay, I did not want to press that, but that's fine. Yeah, I died here. Okay, let's get my guilt fragment back. Oh god, I didn't know what I was jumping down from. Woo! Weight of Sin, and then this Hold X while dodging. Okay. What can I say? Let's keep it going. is gonna be easy. Okay. So now we know what's there. Let's backtrack quickly and go up that upper route, see what's there. Maybe an item. Never know. Oh, there's also a ladder. Okay. Going all the way up. Got enemies. Be quick. Yeah, combat is super simple in this game. I don't know how I feel about that compared to other Metroidvanias, although the hits are satisfying. Okay, interesting. Oh, okay, that sucked. That's not good. I don't even know if I can recover that guilt fragment. Oh shit, okay. No, let's just get that other, some new techniques.
Time outside, but if you're pen, sir.
Ugh.
In this place, help us these.
Let's get back to where I died. Okay, that was brutal and sweet. Let's see what happens. Okay. Okay, thank God, my guilt fragment's here. Whew. So I can jump? Okay, yeah, but then... Okay, let's not try that. We need like a double jump ability here. There we go. Press. There we go.
Contrite and humiliated be the heart, penitent one in silence. You stand before what remains of Gemino. Oh, do not fret for me. The cold is merciful, for it relieves our pain and numbs us before it leads us to our deaths. Perhaps the miracle the others spoke of has come to me, here in this iron tomb, lengthening distress more and more. To a promised land you direct your march, to the place where the frozen and the burning embrace in communion. Let me ask of you the favor of bringing me a few drops of the oils that once came out of these icy olive trees, the ones that ended up scorching the faces of every pious person who ever reached the summit. As my last wish, before it is too late for me, let me feel that pain. Take this. Now, let my numbed arm become another branch of this withered olive tree. Hurry up. I can... Let me ask of you the favor of bringing me as my...
Okay. That guy just wants to die. That's great. Alright. Okay. I do not like this area. Can carry the redeeming oil. Okay. Thorn. We're almost at... Okay. Okay, I see you. Okay. The animation for healing is sick, though. Heal up though. This area is. Okay, let's go. Let's go. What? Jeez, this area is not fun. Okay, so the music though is fantastic. That's what's down there. Wait, okay, what's down here though? Drop, thank you. All right, I like this. New area. No maps though whatsoever. Oh, what is you?
Let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This ancient occupation requires me to be wherever I can obtain rewarding benefits. Call me Candelaria, for what I sell would make your eyes light up like the high bonfires. I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Those forbidden tears you shed would be more than enough for me. Go ahead, cast your darkened eyes over the... This is a precious treasure to me. Its value goes far beyond what I ask for it. And may I don mourning black if I'm trying to deceive you?
No.
What I am offering, and may my eye...
Eyeball blind to Albert, who glimpsed the truth. Okay.
What I am offering you, and may my...
One of the three ones. These ones. A broken oath. Okay, torn. Torn bridal. This soft white ribbon used during marriage ceremonies has been torn, thus destroying its delicate embroideries. One of the three remains of an unfinished ceremony. The wounds inflicted by a broken oath rarely find ever find. Why would I want this? No. All right, cool. Thank you. There's nothing there. That's. Thank you. Thought I got a rosary knot. Oh. I thought it was gonna take me up, not gonna lie. Oh, okay, cool. Now I can... That's a cool fast travel system.
Merciful be, Pennant. Time outside these bit of your penance, sorrowful.
Interesting. Oh, not a rosary rope. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't like this mechanic. Okay, yeah, that was a heavy hit. Dude, this guy hits heavy. Oh, God. Okay, what the hell was that? Yeah, that one got me. That one got me. Easy. All right, let's go get my guilt. How the? Oh, no, 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 no. Can you have multiple fragments of guilt? Or just one at a time? The hell? Where's my... I died here, so, I mean... Okay, you know, let's go see if I should resolve my guilt. That would make sense. Awesome. We're almost at 1500. Alright. We need... I think I'm going to get the combo attack, actually. Compared to the dodge. Because I don't use dodge. I use parry more. If I can get a stronger parry, that'd be better. To be perfectly honest. just need, what, 700 and... Oi. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's not cool. Man, these enemies, dude. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to... Maybe I'm not supposed to be in this area. That would make sense. Alright, let's start my guilt. Because... Is there like a guilt meter? Tells me... Oh. Okay. This is a storm, it rumbles with reaping guilt from con. Oh god! That would have been bad. There you go. Carry beats like this. Well, I lost 200 from dying. That sucks, but it's fine. I'm not guilty anymore. There we go. Okay, we're done. We're done. We're done for today. Oh, okay. At least my guilt is there, so I can go pick it up. Let's go. Oh God, okay. Killing those stupid flying monsters is annoying as hell right now. Alright, yeah, we're done. We're done. I'm done with this game. Yeah. Okay, once I get my guilt fragments back, I gotta figure out how to do this. All enemies have a pattern. It's just figuring it out. Ugh. I'm such a glutton for punishment when something. Like, this in trials in video games, I'll just continuously, like, grind. There we go. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's just him. Come on. There you go. That's one. Okay, this is good. And get the guilt fragment back here. Okay, let's just. There we go. They are all dead. I am out. That's why those platforms exist. There we go. What else is there? Graveyard of the Peaks. This is one of those areas that's actually really, really tough. Yeah, one hit, quarter damage. Makes sense. Got Bellboy here. Got a thing up there. Okay, whoa. There you go. Okay. So how do I deal with this guy? Let's go. Okay, you got me there. So kill those things, it takes 5 hits. Okay. There you go. One. Two. Mother, what the hell? I had a plan. That plan went down the drain. Okay, there we go, that's one of... quickly recover this. Boom, done. There you go. I got this. Oh, this is not good. This is a boss fight. So, this could go really bad. Oh, man. Okay, yeah, because I'm at the top of the mountain. Okay.
Sister of mine, a cipher told to you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate.
I'm freaking out right now.
Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no. Do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
Okay, so he's the guy I'm fighting. Okay. Hopefully there is a... Oh, okay. Oh, God. I'm not ready for this. I'm freaking out. You know what? Okay. I have one health. Oh, thank you, God. Woo. That was a close one. Okay. Okay. Just wait. Sorry, guys. Okay, whoa. Okay. Okay, that was a close call. And you're dead. There's a double jump area there. Let's just heal up. Yeah, this area is gonna be a little difficult. It's fine. Okay. All right. My guilt is somewhere here. On the ground. Oh. I need to... Okay, interesting. The iframe saved me there, heavy. You know, I only need 410 more tiers to buy both level 1 upgrades so I can get the dash strike. Okay, yeah, I was at the edge of that. I'm just gonna wait. I just want the ranged attack, honestly. Ugh. Okay. That was bad. Okay. All right, we're gonna get my fragment back. We got both guilt fragments back. God damn it. Alright. The music though is phenomenal. It's not like super repetitive the way that it like lowers on death and then picks up once you start again. Playing a little faster now. No idea why. Shouldn't really. There we go. That's one of two. Son of... Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna call it. It says I have three there, but I don't know where my third one is, since I literally were dying to the fire. Okay, okay. That's fine. That's fine. Everything's fine. We're just stuck in this area. Okay, so, whoa, snap. Fine with that. All fine with that. Let's go. Good. There we go. The entire loop just to get this going. Hoy. Oh, Jesus, what the hell was that? Really wish I could cheese kill that. Oh, okay. It's all right. We'll do this. Now we'll do this. Okay. Yeah. We won't do that actually. Wait. Before I do anything stupid. That's one taken care of. There we go. Grab all the items. Like, she just swings that thing and you die. Good thing though is that, you know, instead of going all the way to the right, you can just fastly go through the left. Don't have to deal with the fire or anything, which is nice. Did I go up? No, I'm... Oh, Jesus. Okay. I thought she was dead, not gonna lie. Okay, more... Okay, I'm done for today. Ugh, okay. Game options. It's the main menu. Yeah, I am done for today. But very, very cool game. Combat's a little meticulous. Not very, like, advanced. But who knows? Maybe once I get the later powers, then we'll see, since I'm just starting the game. But yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys.